one word, that's all you said. Something in your voice caused me to turn my head. Your smile just captured me. And you were in my future, far as I could see. And I don't know how it happened, but it happened still. You ask me if I love you, if I always will. Well, you had me from hello, and I felt love start to grow. The moment that I looked into your eyes, you want me. It was a ring, but each time I call, I get the same old thing. Always no hugging, no kissy like in a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put your love on no shelf. She said, don't hand me no lines and keep your hands to yourself.
That is the Vaughn media call, isn't it?
Wedding day, the thing begins.
Oh, we'll be together.
Golly, it's gorgeous.
Oh my goodness, look at this.
Yeah, they're doing a wedding. No, they got one today.
Several days.
We
think she's been kidnapped, but we're not sure.
Who?
Rose.
Who's Rose?
Yeah, last we heard from her, she was with Gracie.
Oh, Gracie got
they were doing some shopping.
So a woman's missing?
We think that she's in the Bloomington Normal area somewhere, but we're not sure where.
Uh-huh.
So we need your help to go find her.
I think this is staged.
The kidnappers have left clues all over town.
Wow.
All you have to do is go see if you can find some of these. So we would appreciate if several of you could team up and get together and go get some of these clues. So we've kind of mixed some of these up. There are 25 items on here.
You're not going to get all 25.
Why?
Because you don't have that much time.
Or interest.
They want Rose. They're going to ransom them for points. These items all have point values to them. So each of the teams have to keep track of how many points they hit. And at the end of an hour, the final stop is going to be the beach.
The beach. Okay.
The beach.
And we're all
looking
for the same
item.
You're looking for the same item.
At the beach.
And so, what you do
is... first come, first take?
It's not an item. It's a photo safari. So you take a picture of it with an icon.
All right.
What's in the photo?
An icon.
Well, that's how we know which team
Mike without
you. So you want to... Well, we got yours. Don't worry.
Are these crazy toys?
No. Well, they're going to be...
So, don't get Mel Mickey.
So what we have is we have eight teams, and we've kind of matched you up based on So we got the 70-something team. We got Dick and Nor with Charlotte and Don.
Yeah.
So what icon will they hit?
Now we're gonna have to go find them when they all get lost.
That's team one.
I don't care much about Rosie.
That's team one.
Okay. You don't want to get a head start.
That's a good point. That's a good point. Very good point. All right. Team two is Team Texas.
Team Texas.
Team Texas got
heck of horns.
Dave and Mel and Ken and Tanya. Which cars you drive is up to you guys.
Now, the rest of them I don't have.
Well, we don't have a car, so.
I guess we could use ours.
Dick, my brother, Sally, my new sister-in-law almost, and well, it was going to be Dawn and Cheryl, but now it's just Cheryl.
It's just me, and I don't know where I'm going.
Well, there you go.
Well, then the handicap.
Well, the car has no air. Let you.
Oh. Go to my car.
Icon.
Icon.
Okay.
Icon.
Oh my
God.
Well, how do you work it?
That's a good one for Dick.
Just don't cook it.
Oh, yeah. What's it do?
Does it take a picture?
Oh, my God.
Team Dick.
No, you got to take one picture. Somebody's got to take a picture. I hope somebody's got a camera. You got a phone?
Got,
oh, you know what? You lost your phone.
Got to have a camera, a camera, phone.
Oh, you lost your phone.
No, I got my camera phone. Somewhere.
Dick's got it.
Where's the food? Where's the food?
All right. Team four, we got Charlie and Stacy from North Carolina and Jim and Jan.
All righty.
Yeah, let's see. You look like an animal. Team five. We're gonna split the bond up. We got Diana and Alex with Carol.
Carol.
You look like a despicable man.
Right.
And the other despicable one is Scott and Ryan. And Rick.
Oh, right here.
Right. Right. Okay. Team of three. See, we had to split up Rick and Carol. We just had to do that.
That's probably a good idea.
They've been plotting.
It is. Then we got.
We heard about some of the things that might be on.
We got the girls.
That's going to be fair.
Are with Bob and Pat.
Just
right there, right there, Bob and Pat. And you got the little animals.
She could cheat, so
she won't be cheating.
Oh, we can do that. Well, then
we can fit three.
Oh, okay. All right, well, we're going to split it. Okay.
We need an icon.
Okay. And Seth.
Okay. Who's with us?
You and Seth. Two girls. Team.
Since Cheryl doesn't know everything, we're going to have you go with Ellen.
Okay,
we can have Cheryl go with these two. And you guys are going to win. So we'll have Cheryl and Dick. Sally. You two. Cheryl. Alright, that's everybody, right?
Everybody got a sign?
Okay, so you got 25 items. You got 1 hour from after I hand us that. So it's like 10 after 10. We'll do it at 11:15 at the beach.
At the beach.
To the beach.
Yeah.
To the beach.
For being late.
Oh, yeah.
Whoever gets there first, there's something there, and it could be a game changer, so you're going to have to, you want to get there pretty close to it.
A game changer?
All right,
there you go.
All right. Run. Are we hitting it? We're hitting it.
So we know the beach first, right?
All right, we're signing off to hit the beach.
The first team back, Team 70-something. And here's the beach. Oh, and they're off again. There's Team Texas.
Chippendale's no longer on the roof.
I'm gone.
Well?
He's there.
Where?